I'll be entering Vista Mall Taguig. Hala ko maliit lang to. Pero yes, ito it's like a community na rin kasi paligid nito mga bahay. You know, Manivillar, Camellia, Vista Land. Let's see what we can do here. Ayun, ito yung event.
Cosplay Fair.
Yes. Ayan, so ito pala yung stage. Okay.
Ito JB, oh. Magawa na kaming group.
Bilag, bilag. Ayan, hi. Ito yung mga ano, kayo tatlo lang yung organizer dito.
Sila lang.
Host. So yung organizer nito, Vista Mall mismo.
My
printing. Ah, so hindi Vista Mall. So ano, okay lang yan. Pero di ba last time na-reschedule tayo, ano, ngayon?
Kasi hindi pwede po ba? Naman yung schedule ko, nagka-conflict.
May mall show?
Concert talaga.
Concert?
Concert niya.
Gabi sila.
Concert niya.
Pero marami na lang para.
Parami pa naman parami. Marami naman mga dito kanina yung mga pumupunta. Nagbibis lang. Ayan o. Oh, ayan yung mga judges natin for today's event. And this is the stage. Solid naman. Kunwari may concert.
So ayan, hanap at hanap muna ako ng pagkain dito. Kung hindi Jollibee, KFC. Tingnan natin. Ito sa loto ng supermarket. Ayan, supermarket yan ba?
Bake my day. Asan si Larry Hinares? Yes, flavor shots, meal, tapos Coke.
Or dine-in, sir?
Dine-in.
Bahin po nila, Coke na po ba?
Coke na.
May additional pa?
Wala na.
Okay, nandito ako sa Building 1. This is Building 1 of Vista Mall Taguig. Napuntahan ko na ito before. Pero, hindi ko alam na dadan pa pala ako ng All Home, which is a basically, department store. Hindi pala ito department store, which is basically the Abinson of the Villars. So, dadan ako dito sa entrance ito, sa All Home, at my back. And, papasok ako, lalapas ako dyan. Lalabas ako sa main mall. So, that's the main mall. There was a story about my visit here to Vista Mall. Wala, napadala ako. Because I was supposed to go to the BTC. Sabi ko, what if I think of another way? So, duman ako na Taguig. And then, makababawang beton. And then, after that, I walk for a while. Then, napansin ko, there's this clear way. And then there's Vista Mall, which is, it was called Star Mall Prima before. So, yun. Nakakaloko lang because, this mall is located in the community ng Camellia. And, aside from that, wala talagang clear path. Unfortunately, walang clear path, unless you know na whole, na dadaan ka ng All Home. Just to get to the mall, to the main mall. Wala ka talaga idea. Akala ko community mall lang siya, yung pala, ang laki pala niya.
of Cosplay. And Mr. Reynard Buaron is an aspiring K-pop idol and also a cosplayer.
K-popers! Opa! Opa! Opa!
Hi guys! Hello, it's Suray. Part of our registration process requires all participants to make a donation of at least 100 pesos of worth of school supplies to our partner school, Kalumpang Elementary School.
Parang hirap ng pangalan ko. Ayan, hey guys. Ayan, alright. Sige. Magandang hapon, Vista Mall! So to answer your question, cosplay, basically costume play, hindi ka lang nagsusuot ng costume, you portray the character na mamumukha kang isang character. Yung character na kinosplay mo, yun yung gagayahin mo.
Ano pong ma-advise yun sa mga mag-growers na gusto lang ng cosplay?
Ako nga yun, gusto ko yung sa sarili ko. Pero, kung sa mga gusto mo cosplay, you just make sure na yung character nyo papantay sa inyo. As in, yung magiging confident kayo na you will show yourself. Kasi, of course, there are cosplayers naman na sasabihin natin na confident sila, oo, pero do they get the looks? Of course, there's mental ng tao to be black, to be very blunt. Now, so number two, you need a circle of friends. Kasi sila yung support group mo. You need people to support you. Kahit na sabihin na pa-cosplay lang, or sabihin natin na pa-participate kayo sa competition and then you will do a group, or nag-support sila para ma-increase sa business and audience impact. Yun. So you need a circle of friends. That's very important kasi noong alis ang island, wala sino man nabuhay para sa sarili lamang. Ang naitutulot ng cosplay is, number one, you are training yourself to be confident. Training yourself to be confident is important. Talagang kung lumaki ka, tapos magkakatrabaho ka, tapos eventually interviewin ka, well, mahihig ka, mahihayin ka.
Coffee! Boss, may coffee kayo? Magkano? 50? Sige. Eh, teka. Ano pa ba? May hot choco ba kayo? Same din? 40? Choco na lang? Na-miss ko to.
Okay, so... Yan natin, excited na ako! Mamaya may paitingan sila.
Ang gilgit ng mga natin, CV cosplayers natin. Yes. For your information, ang CV cosplay yun yung mga batang nagka...
Bakit pa chibi?
Bakit naman chibi?
Ang chibi! Malaki yung kulang kusok. Ang chibi! Sapat pa lang si Chibi!
Kumakay sa Jollibee!
Pala kayo!
Akin daw sila.
Mga cosplayers!
Palakpakan naman tayo dyan!
Palakpakan! Palakpakan naman tayo!
Ay, kami mag-cosplay talaga.
I'm not the only one. last contest na.
Keepsakes season.